Well, the hunt is on tonight for a Hoon driver whose wild lunchtime ride through Bryantless Sands came to an abrupt end. His car hit a pole and he left the scene on foot. The whole incident caught on a security camera.
Showing off down busy Bay Street, this burnout didn't go to plan. Watch as the white Holden GTS loses control, smashing into a median strip and taking down a pole.
You can hear it roaring from the other end of the street.
The young male driver appears uninjured and unfazed, grabbing his things and wandering off.
The driver legged it.
His passenger calmly follows suit. The $100,000 car stopped just metres from a busy pedestrian footpath. Onlookers left to try and mop up the mess before emergency crews arrived.
It's been slow going for traffic moving through the busy Bay Street this afternoon. Three southbound lanes reduced to two for the last hour.
Business owners say the strip is renowned for hoons and has been for years.
This happens every Saturday, Sunday, Friday night.
It's very lucky they didn't end up on the footpath. There's a lot of people here during the weekend.
The driver and his passenger still on the run.
Yeah, as one of my boys said, fairly irresponsible driving.
Grace Fitzgibbon, Nine News.